Right. Based on the request, today we're gonna do a video about how to insert your t-shirt properly. I mean, to align properly into the Brother GTS pattern.
I'm so from.
Yeah, he can show his way. I can show my ways. And then, as you can see in the previous video, his skill is faster, but then quality is a bit off. Right. Okay. So we'll get it. Okay. Okay. Show his one first.
Will you really show that one?
Oh, of course.
I'm making faces.
No, I don't care. I will put it. Okay, right now this artwork it requires 4 inches from the neckline, and then okay, this one done for treatment, so he will do it as quick as possible. Yeah, that's his method. Insert. Right, 4 inches. Hey, where's your ruler?
I don't use ruler.
So now he don't use ruler because I just say him just now that he require ruler. So now he's kind of like following my style. No rulers. But then later we'll measure and see if it's really 4 inches. Right? Okay? Alright. Jang 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 jang. And this is the Probi. Yeah, we just bought the Probi after a few weeks of consideration of between Epson and Probi. Finally, I've gotten myself a Probi because I still prefer Brother for their 35 seconds of curing time, pretreatment time, and then the features and the functions and everything. We already get used to Brother, so if we were to get Epson, then we need to like keep extra inventory for the inks, the pretreatment and everything. Yeah, so that's a good choice. See, you don't bother using ruler now because because I teach him just now. Right, okay. So later it's my turn. Oh, okay, this one almost done. We're gonna measure, see if it's really 4 inches. Okay, printing done. I'm gonna interrupt for a while. What you mean 4 inches from seam? From top right. Mm. So no, you're missing.
No.
What do you mean?
Like 4 inches.
4 inches from top or from the?
Yeah, from sewing, I think.
You can't even see because it's a full black. You see? It's a full black, you can't from top So means you admit you miss by 1 inch.
No, it's already okay.
No, 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 no.
You can't measure this one, that one.
Oh. So that one is a mistake or what?
Some mm doesn't mind. You don't see this. 2-3 mm,
they don't care. That's what I say, don't. Don't try to show off, but then this one also. Mm. This one is not 4 inches, come on man! Get lost! This is 5 inches! What do you have to say now? Yeah. Okay. So later, when it's my time, I will do it exactly 4 inches without ruler. Okay? Alright. There's a bit of a messed up because supposed to be 4 inches from the top, but then the artwork have a 1 inch gap here, so in total is there's a 5 inches gap. Yeah, there's a few gaps here. There's a bit, you shouldn't, the artwork is must put on the very top. You shouldn't leave some gap in between.
A half inch.
So that you adjust a half inch. Right. So later I can gauge half inch. More than half. Yeah. Your skill is very hard. Let me try. So if 0.8 inches. Okay. Alright, now I'm gonna show the fast way first. Then later I'll show you step by step. Alright, this is the usual way of me doing. Okay, that's I repeat again. So usually I'll hold the t-shirt like this, and then I'll insert, adjust, transfer, and push out the air, and that's the way. Okay, usually I'll hold the side. This one is easier if the t-shirt has a side seam. Okay, you hold it like this. Okay, end to end, this one without side seam. And then you apply a bit of a force, you push down a bit. Okay, this is my method. Okay, I push down a bit and then I push it in using the balance strength. Okay, so then the neckline there will go to the middle. Okay, it will follow middle. Right? Because you pull like that, balance, and then this one will follow through. See? This one will follow through. The neckline will always center. Okay. Center to this line. Okay, center here. See? Then the rest is just adjusting the gap here by using the same strength. Okay? Same strength. Until it reaches a certain gap. Then you insert the sleeve, push out the air, and then press this. Okay? Pressing this is because you don't want the air to go inside. Okay? You don't want the air to go inside, so you push this. Alright? Okay, the reason why you follow the neckline is because when people wear the t-shirts, the neck is at the middle, so the arrow will follow your neck. It doesn't matter if the left or the right is indifferent, the size is different. Okay, we have printed one t-shirt that has a 1.5 inch bigger on one side, so you don't go and measure left and right. It doesn't matter. Alright, you just follow the center. Okay, if your customer look at the t-shirt and say why it's not center, you just take a hanger and then you hang it up. Alright, then Or maybe you ask them to wear first. Okay, that one for sure, the artwork will end up at the center one. Okay, so that's how you center the artwork. want me to get exactly 4 inches, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so the artwork gap is 0.8 inch. So now I'm trying to get exactly 4 inches from the top. So it's a bit challenging, you know? Because usually I go by inch. This one is 0.8. Right. Okay, I'll try my best. Okay. Without the ruler. So this is a 3 inches. 3 inches, right? This is a 3 inches. Right? That's a 0.8. So you have to like add 0.2. 0.2. Okay. So let's see if I can get exactly 4 inches, then I can shut it. Yeah. Shut his mouth. Huh? Right. So we'll see. Yeah, this one proves his ego is very high. He has high ego. So he measure everything now. Because he don't want to lose to me.
I don't want to measure that.
Yeah. Bring it on. Yeah. We are welcome to measure this. Come on, man. It's okay if I miss it out. Because, you know, I just sprint one. This is my first sprint. Okay? This is my first sprint when I just got here, you know. He printed buzz off first. He printed this much, man, but still off. Alright, okay. So I'm gonna measure. No, he's gonna measure for me. See if it's really 4 inches. Oh man, so accurate, man. Hey, do you see, you purposely use. So 4 inches is here, yeah. Oh man, you see how crazy my skill. Hi, that's why I say I'm professional, right? See,
just lucky.
What lucky? How can I say I'm lucky, man? I'm professional. See, hey, wait. Oh, okay, never mind. You hit first. Later I'm gonna measure. It's exactly 4 inches, right? So now he has nothing to. He has nothing to say, he don't even want to look at me. He can't even face the pro now. Okay. So later we'll see this. Okay. Yeah, it's done now. Okay, let's go. Come measure. Come help me measure. Measure accurately, come on, man. Yeah, hold for me. Yeah, hold for me. Yeah. We need to like show it, man. Where's the ruler? Ah, 4 inches. Oh shit, man. Look at it. Look at this. This is 4 inches, huh? See? Wow, man. Aligned properly. I cannot believe my skill now. Too professional. So, Sonu, how? You have anything to say to the viewers? Just now you challenged me, right? So now I'm getting exactly, you know, without missing any, no, without missing cm or by mm also. So what do you have to say now? You admit my skill is very pro, right?
Just see one, right?
Alright. So he thinks I'm lucky, then I have nothing to say. So okay, that's how I align t-shirt. If you have anything, yeah, you can ask me again. But that's how I align the t-shirts, the fast way and accurately. But of course you need to know how you know what is the length of your fingers. Everyone's fingers is different, but it's better that you use a ruler and get used to it. This one you need to practice first. Okay, I'll see you in the next video.